There's a John Deere set up with a track system. Pretty interesting setup for this track. And you can see how it mounts to the rear axle. And goes up over the tire.